This can't be happening.
He likes to play with us, creating monsters for his amusement. But who's the real monster? Look what he did to us.
Yes, Locko.
It should be done here in 10 minutes or so. Have a look. Give the little one, see what I can do with it.
Understood, Locko. I'll bring you the little one in 10 minutes.
Forget you.
I'm so sorry. You were right. We never should have come here.
We have to go. Follow me and don't make any noise, okay?
Luther! Yes, Zako.
I'm finished here. Go fetch the little one.
Right away, Zako. Fucking android. I should have taken it apart the minute I set eyes on it. Nothing. Trouble.
I know you're there, you sneaky bitch. Show yourself. Come on, show yourself.
There you are!
Get a move on!
No more hide and seek for you.
Thank you.
I warned you. Dreams always end in tears. You should have listened to me. What are you doing? Get out of my way.
No. Not this time.
I said get out of my way or I'll shoot right through you. How dare you? How dare you? What are you doing? Who let you out? Get away from me! Get away from me! Obey me! I'm your master! I'm your master!
Didn't want to hurt you. He programmed me to obey him. When I saw the little one risk her life to save you, it was like opening my eyes for the first time. Finally, I could see. I know you have no reason to trust me after what I did. But I know someone who could help you across the border. I could take you there. I could protect you. You and the little one.
All right. I trust you.